I went right by.
All right, this putt for the birdie.
Oh, no.
And this is your look at par.
Looking good. And we're starting the round at even par, and that's a great way to kick things off. All right, stepping up to a par four here. This should be fun. Let's see what happens here.
Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens. Second shot here on hole number two. After that little outing, we're back on the fairway. Good stuff. And second shot here on the second hole. And this is your third shot. Okay, here's our third shot.
Coming through with the chip. Okay, we could save par here with this putt.
Oh, that was almost in.
Setting up here for the 10-foot putt. It's getting there. I could have used a little bit more power, I think. This one's for par. Looking good. Okay, just a few more inches to go. And the score to beat is even par at the moment.
Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here.
Think we're heading to the sand here.
All right, let her fly. Let's see it. Look at this, driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. In the hole, I mean, how do you do that? Just holing it out for eagle. Amazing work, fun to watch. And I think I'm gonna have to have another look at that shot. That was interesting. Go 30 feet away.
Ouch, right by the hole.
All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Oh my goodness.
Okay, here's a 5-footer. Looking pretty good. And that will drop for par. A little bit of a 3-putt, but hey, we're out of here.
And it is 2 under for our